Scully.
Hi, everybody, and a very pleasant Friday evening to you. Welcome to Dodger Stadium. Game one of a three-game series with the Padres, and game one of a six-game homestand, San Diego followed by Atlanta. The Dodgers have beaten San Diego 2 out of 3 here and 2 out of 3 in San Diego. As far as the pitching concerned, the Dodgers, first of all, send Zach Greinke to the mound. He is 22-2 against the Western Division. He is 20-5, his record here as a Dodger pitcher at Dodger Stadium. Greinke is also 5-0 in his career against San Diego, 1-0 this year. His record for the year, 5-1. On the mound for San Diego, definitely a very good pitcher whose numbers are misleading. And we're talking about Andrew Cashman. Cashman has won 4 lifetime against the Dodgers. He is 1-7 this year. But remember a couple of things. First of all, he's given up 8 home runs. Nevertheless, the Padres never get him any runs. He's 1-7 with an earned run average of 3 in his career in the first half of the season. He's 11-24 and still an earned run average of 3. San Diego comes here having lost 2 in a row and 5 out of 6, so they want to get well. They're 5 back of the Dodgers. And of course, the Dodgers, a couple of slices of humble pie up there in San Francisco. They fail to score a run in 31 innings, and they're looking to snap a 3-game losing streak. Just to put it all in perspective, the Dodgers in first, San Diego trails by 5, the Giants are in Denver, 1.5 games back. Those are a bunch of numbers, but it's something for you to think about and chat with your neighbor. The big thing, sit back, relax, and have a wonderful night at the ballpark.